Today is Father's Day. This is a special of making mobile phone wallpaper using Sketchup and Vray, a tribute to a special character, Yongdu, udonta, father of Star-Lord in the movie Guardians of the Galaxy. You know, in this renegade, we can see the most precious qualities of a good father, forbearance, sincerity, strength, and love. What kind of wallpaper should we make as a tribute to him? Yeah, nothing can be more representative of Yongdu than the dazzling Yaka arrow. First, let's build a model. For sophisticated lines, AutoCAD has a better control on them than SketchUp, so we chose to use AutoCAD to outline the prototype fin and Yaka arrow. Separate each part, so that after we import them into SketchUp, they won't interfere with each other when we build the model. Import the outline into SketchUp, build the model of each part, and then assemble them. Pay attention to these edges. We use the plugin Freddo 6 Round Corner to process them, which will make the metal material look more realistic during rendering. One common way to set metal materials is to remove the diffuse color and then set the Fresnel value of reflection very high, such as 15, 20, or even higher. According to your needs, lower the value of reflection glossiness a little to give the surface a slightly rougher look. If you want colored metal, change its reflection color. Set two different kinds of red for the prototype fin. Click the button of a Create Asset, select Textures, Mix Map to mix each kinds of red with black. The result of the mixed map is defined by another dirt map. The white part of the dirt map shows the color in color top, and the black part shows the color in color bottom. In this way, the stain on the metal surface is simulated. For the Yaka arrow part, you just need to repeat the same steps, except that the two colors to be mixed are browns and green. Use three rectangle lights for the model, which are located at the top and the left and right sides respectively. The purpose of these lights is clear, that is, to fully illuminate the model while creating contrast. Make good use of Vray's render interactive function and constantly adjust the intensity of the lights to get the best effect. Finally, add several emissive materials to the prototype fin and the Yaka arrow for them to emit red light. These lights, combined with the glare effect in the later steps, will be the icing on the cake. Let's look at the final result. Yongdu, the renegade, you've never done such glorious things like saving the universe, but you've stuck to the kindness concealed in your heart. You withstood the malice alone and accompanied a child to grow up to be a man. You deserve hearing the horns of freedom. You deserve for the ravagers to send you off with the most gorgeous fireworks. Your whistle deserves the sharpest arrow in the universe. If you want, you can marry.
look at me. I am old, but unhappy. I was once like you are now, and I know that it's not easy.